My name is Nevaeh Posadas. I go to Aquinas High School. I'm in 12th grade and I do volleyball, wrestling, and I also plan to do track and field this year. I've been playing volleyball since sixth grade really, but I didn't really start doing competitive volleyball until high school. So I play outside hitter. That's when you hit on the right side, the front row. What's kind of difficult about this position is that there is a lot of transitioning. You have to go back to block, go back to hit, and sometimes, depending on where you are, you can pass. So it's a lot of multitasking and knowing where you are. But the fun part about that is that you get to also just do everything. And since you're so close to the setter, the sets may be easier depending on how your setter can set. I do a jump float serve. So it's when you jump and hit the ball directly behind the ball with no spin at all. And the tricky part about float serves is that there's no spin, so it floats through the air and drops suddenly, similar to like a knuckleball in baseball. So those are tough to pick up from the other side. To be honest, I prefer defense, because above all, you want to be able to keep the game going. Without defense, you can't have offense. Recently, we've been working on a lot of blocking and pass serving and passing materials to help better our defense. Our team is a lot like a family, very close to each other. And lately, this week, we've been working on doing some new plays. Specifically, we have this one called X Play. It's where we're in rotation three. And because of the way we're formed on the court, it makes it easier for the middle and the right side, or the outside, to switch. And that can really trip up the blockers on the other side. The number one thing that Coach Casillas wants to see in our volleyball team is to be a good teammate. That's their number one rule among all the coaches. They want us to be a good teammate, not just on the court, but also off the court, helping each other, pushing each other to do better academically, emotionally, and within our relationships. So it's not just a volleyball thing, it's also part of our lifestyle.
Nevaeh is great to have on the court because I know if something needs to get done, I can look at her, tell her what she needs to fix, tell her what needs to get done on the court, and she will do it. Like, there's not a time that I underestimate or I doubt that I can, you know, put on the pressure when it needs to be, and whether it's giving a zone to serve the ball out or putting the ball away on a swing, like, I know she's my go-to player that I can look at and be like, get it done, and she will. She's great, always energetic, always positive, and she really does embrace the sisterhood of the team.
The biggest key for trying a new sport is just confidence. You can always work on maybe passing a ball or setting better, but the one thing you can't teach players is to have confidence on the court, and that comes within the player. My current GPA is a 4.0, and I plan on majoring in psychology. In the future, I hope to have a career in psychiatry to help people with mental health issues. The people that I look up to the most are my parents, especially since they are immigrants coming from the Philippines to the US. It's never been easy.